Here we are in the preparation phase. You'll note that the wires have been tied back, reducing but not eliminating the risk of electrocution, as electrical wires and aluminum do not mix well. And now we see the crane beginning to move into place. There's a wrecking ball on the end of the crane. I don't think the wrecking ball is destined for the trailer or hopefully Airstream.